We're here in Coaster Car Museum. This is some of the old motorcycles. Little Nimbus. A very, very early 1946 Royal Enfield. Look at that, boys. 346cc side valve engine in it. There's an original Indian sat there. An aerial. A matchless. A little Triumph Thunderbird 1950. This one is called a Cotton 500. That one there is a Zundapp. With a Francis Barnett Falcon. Look at that little thing. Vincent Black Prince. Sat next to a little BSA. Gold Flash, a BSA Gold Flash. Don't see many of them people. Hey! What a lot of motorcyclists learnt to ride on years ago was a BSA Bannon. 1968, that one is. 175. What we got here? The Flying Scotsman Squirrel. Another little Francis Barnett from 1926. And like a little Plover, Francis Barnett. A little Vela set there as well. That's 249cc's, this little Vela set. It was made in 1923. Sat next to it, we've got a Minivera motorcycle from 1903, made in Belgium. Over the back here, we've got lots of other bikes.